Sorry about that. Welcome. You're here for treatment? Yes? Can I take your name? And how do you spell that? I see. Okay. Great. Yeah, we've got you. Great. Can I get you anything to drink? Water, wine, coffee, tea? Nothing at the moment? Great. That's great. Right. Okay, so you are booked into treatment room 4. You'll be with Rule today. Have you been with Rule before? No? Yes, I know. It's very busy in the city. It's, we're not in the most, quiet area of town, but you know, it is what it is. It's a lot more relaxing once you get in the room. Roll, yeah, he'll take good care of you. Jeez. Anyway, right, so no drink. Have this, you have a couple of minutes before you're early, so you have a couple of minutes before you need to go in. I have this, your file opener. I just noticed that you actually have a few sections of the file that either have asterisks next to them that need to be checked, or they're empty. So I need to fill those bits out. Do you mind if I just take the information now real quick? Okay. Great. Sabbath. Okay. Right, so first things first, just to confirm your name, you gave me that already, so that's fine, and your date of birth, please. Great. Can you please confirm your reason for coming in today? Just, I know you've put it down previously, but we just need to know. Oh man. Oh man, yeah, that sucks. Okay. Lower back. Okay. That's about it. Just kind of wait until Rule gets here, and he will take you through to the room. You sure I can't get you anything to drink? Water or anything? No? Okay. Yeah, if you just wait there, then I'll call you through when it's time. Actually, I think Raul might be ready. Do you want to go and wait in, if you want to go and wait outside of his room, and just tell him that that his 4 o'clock is here?